West Ham fan TV outside the away end, stadium light. What's your thoughts on the game?
Well, what we've done is we've taken a 52-seater down for Glasgow today, a 16-seater, 2-0 down. I would have taken a 2 each, but Sunderland were there for the taking, and I'm glad we got a goal before half time. But in the first half, once again, it's like Norwich at home. It started off slowly. Pye wasn't getting on the ball. We weren't controlling the midfield.
Definitely, first 20 minutes we just couldn't get hold of that ball,
couldn't we? Get, no, and I'm quite surprised at that way with Sunderland. But when Sunderland did get the two up, they went defensive, which suited West Ham.
Like you said, just before half time, massive goal by Jenkinson.
A totally massive goal. No. The goal there right before half time was a major, because you go to the dressing room at half time, right, and you're 2-0 down, you go. But 2-1, Sunderland, they were defensive, they were passing the ball, but the goalie was taking that much time. And then even in the first half, the goalie was taking that much time.
We got the second goal, well deserved as well.
Well, well deserved, and I'm sure we could have got the third goal, to be honest with you. But I may sound negative, but 2-0 down, you've got to take a 2 each, haven't you?
Like you said, though, 2-0 down, we'd have taken that point, wouldn't we?
Well, I'm going back to Scotland now, right? And if West Ham had got beat, all my pals know I'm going to do it the other game. I would have got slagged off then, right?
Was slagging you off.
And one of my pals is a Spurs fan, and I didn't like Spurs.
We're taking the point now, taking the point.
I wouldn't have taken a point before the game, but when you're 2-0 down, you take a point. You would take a point, wouldn't you?
Still in the top four, so.
We are still in the top four. And I'm going back to Glasgow tonight, and I'm
going to... Let's all get back.
I'm going to party in Glasgow tonight. Sweet, isn't it?
Right. Carry on! Oh!